And she's happy to do so. She is certainly going to work here, wasting no time, finding the space through the defense there. Now, remember, the rule is to intelligently defend yourself. I mean, covering your face is not enough. She's got to actively work. Emily King's got a buck, she's got a roll. I mean, she's getting to the point here where it may be a better idea to give up the back. I mean,
hard elbow
elbows
there.
Are too high.
Yeah.
Emily's elbows are too high. She's not gonna be able to effectively defend against this mount or try to.
No, and what ends up happening as she tries to give up her back, you see, but Brogan actually is kind of tightening her legs across like a seatbelt almost. So
now
every
trying
time
to go
Emily
for this rear
King,
naked.
Yeah. She's probably a little too far sideways,
to side,
I think,
yeah.
to get it.
Now she's.
Now
she taps,
it
is done.
Go.
Brogan Sanchez, victorious via submission.